I feel like there's so much acceleration this year, man. Like, the starting of this year makes me feel like there's so much speed in the atmosphere, and it's more like a miracle thing. So I'm just saying, tap into it, man. If you feel the acceleration, tap into it, and then let's go, let's hit it. My wife was asking me, how do I feel about this year, if it's still like a new year? And I mentioned that, well, no, it's not a new year, but it's just another year, another phase, another season, and another time to work, to do better, to live better, and to do more, literally. But what you do with your time determine the phase you go through and how the season is going to treat you. I am Kwechu. Welcome back to my channel, and happy new year, and welcome to 2022. I'm going to continue with the relationship topic I am on. I'll do what to have other people on to make it more engaging, more lively, more conversational, so you can learn a thing or two. And my interview session will continue. I'm still speaking with a few people who would want to share their story with us, and then we get it going. Stay tuned to this channel. Let's vibe. Let's make it more active, more lively this year. If you don't like my channels, please subscribe. If you don't like my videos, please subscribe. And tell your friends to also share and like. I'll see you in the next one. And turn on the notification to get notified in my next video. Peace.